Right, children, now you've made your Play-Doh, it's time for us to do Dough Gym. First of all, we're going to warm up. So off we go. Start with rolling your shoulders. Roll them back. Roll them back. Now forwards. Right, lift your arm up in the air. Take it above your heads.
It goes electric, wavy.
And the other one. Take it above your heads. Move your fingers, stretch them out.
When we in our zone.
Right, we're going to go to the ceiling. Move your fingers, stretch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Round. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And the other one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Fireworks in front of you. Stretch your fingers.
So just
the muscles in our arms. Right, okay. We're going to push it right up in the air. Straighten your arms. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now hold your arms out so they're flat. Change hands. Children, you're building all your muscles now. This is going to help you to do fantastic writing. Right, okay. Now, put it on your table. Make sure you're standing up. Don't sit down. We're going to squash it. Use your fingers. Squash. 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 Right, okay. Now, roll. Roll. Roll it out. Roll it out. Roll it out. Fold it over. Fold. Fold. Now take your fingers, you want your thumb and your first finger, and you're going to pinch. 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 This is strengthening your fingers, children. You're going to have really strong muscles so you can write. Right, and squash it over, squash it. Use your fingers, squash it. Take those two fingers now. Right, and poke, 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 poke. Can we do it faster? Poke, 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 poke. Do it faster. Right, okay. Take it into your hands. Can you roll it into a big ball? Roll it into a big ball. Right, okay. And we're going to now build those muscles in our shoulders and elbows. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold your arms open. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And put it down again. Let's roll. Roll it out. Roll it out. Use your fingers now, and we're going to squash it, 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 squash it. Right, get your two fingers again. We're going to make sure these muscles are really strong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Get those fingers and poke. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And as fast as you can. Fast as you can. Make big holes in your dough. Fast as you can. Wow. Well done, children. Right. Now roll. Roll. Use your fingers. Stretch them out. Roll it into a ball. That's it. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Right. Right. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right. Okay. Well done, children. Fantastic. Well done. If you can do this every day, you'll have really strong shoulder, elbow, wrist, and finger muscles, and you will be an amazing writer. Well done.